Radio Kobayashi on LiveSets.com.
Pow! Welcome to the radio, rock and roll show.
Rock and roll show.
Pow! Welcome to the radio.
It's Tanktron!
Ah oui, c'est moi, le Tanktron d'Amsterdam. Ici Radio Kobyashi. Welcome, 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 ladies and gentlemen, to the 15th edition of Radio Kobyashi on LiveSets.com from the grooving heart of the Amsterdam, les Pays-Bas, and DJ Café Twstd. Hello Jeremy, how are you?
Hello.
Le petit Dieu.
Le grand Dieu.
And merci, merci beaucoup. Here we are, live and direct from Radio Kobyashi. How are you all doing out there in the universe? Well, I hope you're all doing very, very fucking fine. We got some nice program, as ever. Always on Radio Kobyashi, nice program, of course. I wouldn't say otherwise. Of course, of course, of course. A little bit of marketing here. What do we have about the same things as ever? Toy Boy Village Review. We got Fred live from London. We got the squirrel, if she's ever going to turn up. What do we have left? Well, okay, of course, we got something very nice that was sent by us from Brighton.
Yeah, well,
was sent by Brighton or not?
No, not really. Bristol, I think, 420 is from.
Bristol. Okay, well, we got some new signing to the 24 label that's from Marine 420 label. Don't start immediately laughing on this level. All right, the tone of the evening is set already. Well, it has something to do with the Marine Parade label, you know, the guys from Evil 9 who were here in the studio once, and this is a new signing called TG. We're going to play something like a 20 or 30 minute set later on in the show. We have a nice party in Twstd later on because Martijn from Twstd is having his birthday, and a guy called Benny Rodriguez is coming around to play. Somebody's calling me at the moment, so I look at Jeremy and I say, can you do some music? Then I can pick up the phone.
Radio Kobyashi on LiveSets.com.
We'll be right back.
ladies and gentlemen, or should I say netizens, because you're all listening through the net. All right, dear netizens, how are you doing this week? I hope you have all the happiness your body can take.
1500 years ago.
No. I'm going to talk about numbers and the reality of your surroundings. All right. Okay, 7486. That's the number of performances of Andrew Lloyd Webber's musical The Phantom of the Opera, as of last week, making it the longest running Broadway show of all time, for all you showbiz lovers out there. All right, 10 million. That's the number of female fetuses that may have been aborted over the past two decades in India by parents hoping for sons. 927. That's the number of females per 1,000 males in India. Okay, now let's try to realize that. 927 females per 1,000 males in India.
It's almost
one-on-one. No. There's like 73 guys who just have to wank all the time, you know. That's our thoughts go out to you. All right, 14 million, a little bit of business update here. iPods, 14 million iPods sold from October to December 2005. That's fucking lot, eh? All right, 2 million. That's a nice number. That's the number of seeds representing all over the world's known crop varieties to be safeguarded in a doomsday vault on a remote Arctic island. 75% is the estimated proportion of crop species believed to have been lost since 1900. So you can see how much we've not seeing around us. All right, shall we do a song then now? All right, this was the surroundings of your circumstances.
There was a time that rock and roll was easy, but now it's acid rock.
Now it's acid rock. Thank you. Radio Kobyashi. We can receive an helping bitten, yeah, Sean?
Yeah, we go back to our reporter in the UK. Here's Fred live from London. Come in.
Hallo, guten Abend, konnichiwa, and hello again. Fred speaking. Not live, it's not 10 past 7. But it is from London. I thought we'd bring this show with a bit of a twist this week. So, we're on the streets of Brixton. Now, you wouldn't believe the different things. Culture, smells, sights, all the different stuff that goes on here. It is a fascinating place. So I'm taking you with me today around the town. Goat shoulder. Oh. Sorry? Chicken head. I don't think so. Ooh, not sure about that. Now I'm in the butchers. Funky butchers, but not sure about the goat's head and the chicken shoulder. Okay, rounding the corner now, coming into Electric Avenue. I think you've heard that before somewhere. Situated on Electric Avenue, the Dog Star is a great night spot if you fancy an evening of old school house or getting into the groove with some dirty hip-hop or electronic funk. And that's where I am right now, as it happens. Would you believe? It's a perfect spot to rest your weedy wee hooves after a day trotting down the market. And if you're feeling a little peckish, why not treat yourself to a bowl of Dog Star food? For the meagre sacrifice of £5.50, you can get yourself your very own goat roti. And on that note, I'm off for a quick frolic on the dance floor before dinner. Love and kisses, Fred.
Love and kisses to you back, Fred. Thanks again for this nice report from London. Electric Avenue, that was.
Radio Kobayashi.
Greater freedom of expression. Greater freedom in terms of the kind of music that people need to listen to. There was no restriction. 1981.
Thank you.
you into our room.
Jeremy Tank Trong Kobayashi.
playing with my willy. I'm always listening to Radio Kobayashi.
Of course, that's not me. That was not me. It wasn't me. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, rockers and ravers, we're back on track with Radio Kobayashi on LiveSets.com. I want to give you a little update about our party next Saturday. So that's the 28th of January, Anno Domini 2006. It's going to be a nice Kobayashi party in Pakhuis Wilhelmina with no one less than the best Mr. Paul Daly from Left Field. Yes, that Left Field from the ways of day back. Of course, I always make this stupid mistake. It's the days of way back. Together with our Jeremy Jingle Bell Norris, our resident man, Rojo Magazine from Barcelona, España. We'll do a little presentation over there. Together with the VJ Collective from Amsterdam called 310K or 310K, 310K. And we got, of course, a live feed through livesets.com. I want a drink. And I need a pizza, by the way, as ever around this hour. Again, the date is 28th of January. It's in the Pakhuis Wilhelmina in Amsterdam. It starts at 9. Paul Daly will start at 11:30. You can buy your tickets at Rush Hour in Amsterdam or at Café Twstd, the grooving heart of Amsterdam. Or you can check out www.kobayashi.com. And all is sponsored by our lovely Copa Classics, you know, the retro style cloth, Copa, Rojo Magazine itself, and of course, Live Sets. Now, dear listeners, we will remind you the not forgotten track by Left Field. Bring it on.
Radio Kobayashi at LiveSets.com.
Kobayashi.
dear listeners. Of course, it was Left Field, track not forgotten from 1992. So beware of what's going on the 28th of January on the Kobyashi party.
What's wrong with these people?
Right. By the way, I don't know who's posting all these crazy aggressive things on the forum of LiveSets.com, but I'm getting battered here, really. Beat shit out of me already for 2 weeks. Yeah, I have to defend myself.
Jesus.
Yeah, fuck. There's nothing in your head, so it doesn't matter what I do on your head. All right, a little update about the reality of your circumstances. There's a guy called Birgit Nilsson. He died. He was 87. He was the... Oh, no, that's the wrong one.
Bridget Nilsson.
No, that was an international opera star, but I couldn't care less about it. No. Sidney Frank, he was 86. He was an eccentric beverage marketing guru who in 1999 introduced the super premium Grey Goose vodka. I know all you Kobayashi listeners out there are really big vodka drinkers. This Grey Goose vodka, with its frosted bottle, Cezanne-inspired label, and $30 per bottle price tag, and 7 years later sold it to Bacardi for more than $2 billion.
Jesus.
Fucking Christ, a vodka brand. Remember, Toy Boy, we were talking about it. Hey, can Sesame Street fuck up or start your own show, all right? Jesus fucking Christ. Always the fucking same here in front of my fucking crazy fucking shit.
Just shit.
Ah, you put me on sharp here. I'm like a fucking explosive. I'm like a bomb. I can explode like for nothing. Well, I'm getting cranky here. Where's my fucking pizza? I don't need a vodka as well.
I listen to Radio Kobayashi, LiveSets.com.
All right, what's the thing now? What's on the program? Oh, yeah, okay. I'm going to introduce now to you the new signing of the... For the what?
240.
420. It's very difficult for lads like us. A label called 420 from Bristol. Has a lot to do with Marine Parade. They're called TG. It was sent to us from England, all over the channel, and we're going to play it for you right now.
Bye.
Jeremy Tank Troll. Kobayashi.
Perception of what's possible. 420 from UK.
Is it on? It is on. Right, your rockers and your ravers. Don't you like this? From the 420 label, all the way from Bristol down to Amsterdam, the Republic of Amsterdam.
We'll be right back.
ladies and gentlemen, TG, the 420 label, all the way from Bristol. Toy Boys City Review.
And welcome, Toy Boy Radio Kobyashi on LiveSets.com.
Thank you for having me.
Thank you for having me.
Yes. No, not in that way. You're perfect.
Funk? Fuck? No, funk. I didn't say fuck. I said funk.
Okay.
How's life?
Good. I've got a big rash all over my body because...
Well, you talk a little bit. The pizza courier is coming.
Ah, thank you. Well, while Tankton's getting some pizza... Well, basically, there are three parties that I want to talk about. Tonight, you got the 10-year anniversary. No, it's not. That's good. Tonight, you got the 10-year anniversary in Studio 80 by the Disco Twins. So, it's going to be a wicked party. Saturday, you got Jezanova in Club 11. I'm a big fan of him, so I'm going to go for sure. And then afterwards, I'm going to Paradiso for Electronation with the Plum DJs, Don Diablo and Laidback Luke. And... well, basically, I hope Tankton's getting back fast because I don't have any more parties to talk about. Ah, there's my food.
We have a fucking pizza. All right. Are you finished already?
Yes.
Oh. There was no interaction between us.
This was you were getting pizza.
Yes, I know. But I wanted to talk about Groningen, about Noorderslag. Toy Boy and Tankton, we went to the devastating north, Groningen. For all you listeners out there, we're not from the Netherlands. Not from Le Peba. That's the most northern city in Holland. And they have no closing times there. Can you believe it? I mean, we just jumped on that caravan of no closing hours. And then suddenly it was...
No, it was a train.
The train of no closing hours. And then we were suddenly sitting at 9:30 in the hotel breakfast room throwing leverwurst. And putting eggs on the head.
Don't forget filet américain.
What?
We threw filet américain.
At each other?
No, I just threw it at you.
Sausages, I heard you were frying.
Yeah, it was sausages. It was liverwurst.
Okay.
It was not filet américain. Filet américain is not a sausage.
Yeah, but it was wrapped in a sausage.
Whatever. It was very nice. I have my pizza now. We're going to do a nice aggressive track for you. So if you want to wake up because you have to go out, enjoy this.
Thank you.
The authentic sound of now. We'll be right back.
fucking mouth is still full of pizza, but we go to try and make this my favorite item. Cheerio, cheerio. Alright, you ready, Jeremy? We go down here with Ice Cube.
This right here is payback from way back. I don't play that. Play that. This right here is payback from way back. I don't play that. Play that. Right this here. Right here. And don't try to be one, you fucking peon. I've been like Dion for eons. You ain't nothing but a biatch. Messed around and let me re-up. I come back through and tear the street up. Ice Cube, nigga, you better D up. And when I come by, bitch, you better be up. Ass up, bass in the pillow. I don't give a fizzle, got to do my grizzle. The only nizzle that'll never ever fizzle. Original, you niggas know, come on. You gotta get them up, who wants some? You better get them up, come get some. You gotta get them up, who wants some? You better get them up, come get some. You gotta get them up, who wants some? You better get them up, come get some. You gotta get them up, who wants some? You better get them up. I got to get with ya, hit you with these things that I'm holding. Who wanna squab with the frozen? Now who wanna battle with the chosen? You niggas lotion, I'm no emotion. I'm shrapnel from the explosion. Hit you in the face while you posing. Eyes, Jimi Hendrix. I lined up appendix and took out appendix. So go get forensics. Let them know I'm Geronimo. Till it's my time to go. You better find your hoe. Get your babies and your mama and move to Guantanamo. Doubt my skills. I'm paying my bills. I'm up in the hills. You niggas are kills. Even though I'm on a fucked up label. You bitches know what I can bring to the table. We gotta get them up. Who wants some? You better get them up. Come get some. You gotta get them up. Who wants some? You better get them up. Who wants some? You better get them up. Come get some. You gotta get them up. Who wants some? You better get them up. This right here is payback from right back. I don't play that. That's looking for what I do. Now what can I buy you? Just to try you. Need another bitch to lie to. Need another bitch in my coupe. Oh please, can I trouble you for a double scoop? A nigga need some TNA. Now you can get dick, but you can't get no DNA. I heard you was a big freak. Bitch, look down, I got some big feet. I like Mike and Ikes. I like botching dykes. I like going to fights. I like earning my stripes. In the book of life, it's only two women. Big old good ones and good old big.
Jeremy, fade out, fade in, Norris.
We'll be right back. Record there on the turntable. That's gonna be Evil 9. I'll get a little friend from me.
ladies and gentlemen, Evil Nine. Thank you. Domini 2006, Kobyashi Party, Pakas Wilhelmina in Amsterdam. Paul Daly, the one and only from left field, will play alongside Jeremy Norris, our resident man, fade in, fade out captain. Then of course Gojo Magazine from Barcelona with a nice presentation of the newest edition. 310k, the VJ Collective also from Amsterdam, and all will be broadcasted on livesets.com. Sponsors, of course, Rojo Magazine, Copa, copaclassic.com, all with the letter C, and livesets.com as usual. Before we go, a few tunes more.
Nearing the end. try to be true, even if it's only in your hazy way. Do it for you, sure that you will do the same for me one day. So try to be true, even if it's only in your hazy way.
Oh,
Rocking and raving netizens, Kobyashi lovers. This is the time, this is the time to say goodbye. We're nearing the ending, the nearing, you know how it works. Thanks again, Café Twstd, as ever, for this, making it possible, this 15th edition of Radio Kobyashi on LiveSets.com. Also, thanks, LiveSets.com, as ever. Tom the Hessler, thanks, man. Toy Boy, thank you. Squirrel, thank you for showing up. Next time we do an item, okay? Fred, thanks from London, from all of us here from Amsterdam. Yeah, and you're drinking for free, baby. That's good. And next, where is he? Where's Martijn? Martijn, want to come over or not? Let's sing a little song for Martijn because it's his birthday. Yeah, hoorah. It's a Dutch version, ladies and gentlemen out there. Zien dat is hij. Vinden wij alles oprechtig. En daarom zingen wij bij. Leven lang, hoera, hoera. Leven lang, hoera, hoera. Leven lang, hoera, hoera. Leven lang, hoera, hoera.
All
right. Now there's a little party going on here in Twstd. Hope you can all come over. Thanks for listening. See you next Thursday. And be sure to come over the 28th of January, of course, for the party of Kobyashi with Paul Dell and Jeremy Norris and the rest. But now, Martijn, say hello to people out there.
Come over, please. Twstd, full effect, Jeremy Norris.
And we leave you with an old song, Simple Minds. Goodbye. Improvisation as ever on Radio Kobyashi Live. Here's the birthday boy. He's gonna do a little bit human beat box.
Oh.
Now you.
That's the Punana from Tanktron. Jeremy, get over to Flow. We are the Simple Minds.
Between the three hearts. Theme for the big cities. Goodbye, everyone. Goodbye.